so far, and it just keeps on getting bigger. The 7 foot, 330 pound Matt Morgan, better known as the Blueprint, who's wearing that silly mask, that sock on his head, after stating that if he lost the match to Chris Cage, he'd never show his face in OVW again. So far, he has kept the letter of his word and not the intent.
Introducing first, 333 pounds from Fairfield, Connecticut, the Blueprint, Matt Morgan. His opponents, 213 pounds from Cleveland, Ohio, Nick Nemeth. And his partner, 225 pounds from Indianapolis, Indiana, Robbie Chance. Chris Kaye, referee.
Well, this is a handicap match. It will be two against one. However, Nemeth and Chance. What? There's some controversy whether the Blueprint called for the microphone. Nemeth and Chance will have to tag in and out, work as a tag team against the
lone
opponent.
I don't suck, so sit down with that boy. I'm getting sick and tired of being unnoticed around here. I'm 7 feet tall, 330 pounds of muscle, and yet I'm not the number one contender? Cornette, this is your doing. You're the matchmaker around here. How all of a sudden is Kent Tolan the number one contender?
Well, the folks in Davis Arena letting their feelings be known. Morgan now arguing about the rankings. He's not even supposed to be at OVW. Be the honored
and learned. Oh, I'm not? You're about to find that out in a minute. Chris Cage, you can duck me all you want, but from here on out, mark my words, I am leaving a lesson in this ring when I get out of here. And that lesson, Chris Cage, is that I will do anything to anyone to get my belt back.
Well, it's obvious the Blueprint wants the OVW Championship back. And I'll tell you, Dean, he's a very fearsome opponent for anybody. You can say what you want about his moral character, but he's 7 feet tall, he's 330 pounds, he's still in his mid-20s. He's the most athletic big man in the professional wrestling game today. Is now Nick Nemeth, an outstanding amateur in his own right, bowled over by the much larger Matt Morgan. What bothers me is Morgan following, as I said, the letter of his word, but not the intent of his word when he said if he lost that match, Dean, he'd never show his face again. What does he do? He puts on that silly mask. And now look at him, just bullying Nick Nemeth. Nemeth and Chance will have to work as a tag team combination. Morgan is all by himself, big flying veal across the ring. Robbie Chance hadn't even had a chance yet, Dean.
I don't know that he wants a chance. Look at what's happening to Nick Nemeth out here. Headbutt staggers the young man from Cleveland, Ohio. He's just trying to get back to his feet and figure out which way's up. The blind tag.
Robbie Chance is the legal man. Blind tag, double shoulder.
Oh, there you go.
They got the big man down. And double drop kick. Morgan through the ropes. He's still on his feet, but he's damn sure pissed off. I don't know whether that's good or bad. A mad, angry seven-footer, Robbie Chance. The young native of the Motor City in Indianapolis, Indiana. Now, boy, I tell you what, I don't know whether he's got a chance now that he has a chance.
Man.
Look at Chance into the bucket.
What an Irish whip, buddy. Moved the ring about a quarter of an inch is what he did. The Blueprint right now, a little insult on top of it. Pulled him back up by the hair of the head. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, look at he's holding him up
by
his hair like a trophy, Dean. He's almost holding up the head of a vanquished opponent, a conquering Attila the Hun is Matt Morgan here. As Chance tries everything, Nick Nemeth trying to get the fans to rally behind. Young Robbie Chance is this massive, incredibly powerful Blueprint, Matt Morgan. And now he's going for the belt, and he just sits right across Chance's back. Good heavens, and he springs his man off. Dean, it's so incredibly difficult to derail this Matt Morgan. He has no weak spots. He's got balance, he's got power, he's got strength, agility, he's in condition, and he's smart. I don't know that he has an Achilles heel.
right now, Robbie Chance just desperately needs to get back over his corner. Mick Nimmo screaming, "I'm here, pal," but
He was choking him with something.
Where'd he bring it from? Oh, you're right, he sure was.
He had some tape. It was tape off of his wrist. And now look, he's standing on the side of Chance's head. Nick Nemeth really itching to get in there, and boy, I tell you, I don't envy him. Imagine when the best you can hope for your team is that you're the one that gets to fight the 7-foot guy. Morgan with the boot, no! Chance out of the way, and the blueprint was momentarily stopped. Now Nick Nemeth, he's giving it everything he's got, but he just don't have enough.
Man, big boot into the cut, stopped it right in his tracks, hooks him up. What in the world?
My God, we've seen him do this.
Oh, look at the power.
This incredible vertical suplex variation. Oh. He just planted that man who has got to be unconscious. Wait a minute, here comes Chance. Oh, Chance catches a boot. Now he's got him by the goozle pipe. The blueprint, Matt Morgan right down. My God, he stacked him up like kindling. Hand on a chest. Oh, for heaven's sake.
Your winner, Matt Morgan.
Well, Morgan demands to be the number one contender. He wants Chris Cage for the OVW title. But the fans don't think much of the blueprint.
What's he doing?
Wait a minute. What?
It's Shades of Terrell Owens.
Wait a minute. He pulled out a Sharpie. That's a black marker. And he's